Hello everybody, welcome again to a new do-it-yourself at home nail art. Hello everybody, and welcome to this wonderful day. I hope you are all fine and I hope you are ready for the second subscriber design nail set. Whoop whoop, yeah my beautiful sassy lovers, this is our second set. Like you can see, I already diving straight into the nail. I am making some beautiful square and long nails because this was a request from my sweet Rhonda. So honey, I hope you're gonna like this first nail for this set, and let's hope a bunch of people gonna send me beautiful designs to finish this cute set. Alright. So yeah, like you can see, I only filmed like one nail just because I don't want the video to be too long. So yeah, there we go, popping off all the duo forms, up. So yeah, you can see how easy it goes. So if you have never worked with those dual form tips before, you see it right here. It's quite easy to work with them. So after you have the nails on, you want to go over them with a little bit of alcohol. Just wipe it, don't drink it, okay? And now let's take a little look at one of my new Yumik kits. So this kit is a 24 pieces kit. You have 21 colors, you have a base, a matte, and a glossy top coat. And this color is the color that we're gonna use, 044 in this set. So yeah, let's show you all the colors. Like you already know from all my other videos, the front side is the glossy side and the back side are the matte versions. Oh my goodness, look at those gorgeous colors. Say what? And look at those beautiful glittery ones. Okay, come on. Oh wow, English number one again. But everybody need that in their life, right? Look at that middle one. Say what? I must say, guys, this complete set, I love it, love it, love it. I think you have a nice variety and all the colors. By the way, did I already mention that those gels are natural gels? They are long lasting, they're making your nails stronger, and you can reuse the bottles and stuff. How great is that, right? Look at them. So beautiful. Yeah, definitely colors for everybody in this kit, right? Look at this beautiful, beautiful purpley ones. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I just love all of them. So yeah, what do you think, guys? Are you ready to dive into the design? Let's do it. Let's begin the design. So first I'm gonna start with the U044. That is a beautiful dark nude color because that was also one request from my sweet Rhonda. Her request was to make long square nails with nude and neons and also maybe some white. So yeah, I went with the nude neon ID today. But guys, for the other nails, if you also want me to include some white, no problem, okay? Okay, so have you not seen my first subscriber design set? Let me explain you a little bit what it is, okay? So what I want to do with this set is I already create one nail in this set. That's what I'm doing here. By the way, I'm using the matte over that nude. Oh my gosh, look at the result. So gorgeous, right? Okay, so, and a little quickie. Oh yes, this is the mold that I'm gonna use to make my little dragon. I'm gonna paint in the body with the Yumik white. I'm just gonna show a little bit because let me tell you, this mold, it was not easy to make the gel stick on it. Yeah, I think you're gonna see it in a little bit. Okay, so now the subscriber design set. If you want to know more about that, I made a whole playlist, so please check the playlist out. We already have make one set together, so I make one nail and then you guys can send me in a design on a little paper. You don't need to draw something really really fancy, you know what I mean. Just make sure that I know what you want to see on the nail. You can write down the colors, right? Do you want this color, that color, the materials? You want to have some glitter, rhinestone, you know what I mean, right? Just take a picture from it and you can send it to my messenger or to my Instagram, DM me. Just make sure that I receive that picture and then I'm gonna transform your drawing in a nail for this nail set. How cool is that? And hey, you are not doing it for nothing, because that video, girl, that video is a shout out for you when I choose your design, okay? So how neat is that? Yeah, only winners, right? I am creating a beautiful set that is made by all of us, and you guys are getting a beautiful shout out video. Say what? Say yeah. What are you waiting for? You better take a piece of paper, take something to draw, take a little picture, and send it to me, okay? That's all you need to do. Okay, so like you see with the toothpick, I was just releasing some air bubbles, making sure that my UV resin was everywhere. And let's unmold it. Oh my gosh, I love this cute dragon. Ta-da! Look at all the details. Oh my gosh, she is adorable, but not adorable enough. We're gonna use some SheModern neon pigments to color her and let's make her look like the rainbow. I also gonna use my glue gel from SheModern to put it on the places where I want the pigments to stick. So I'm gonna be careful though, because I don't want the wings to have any neon colors yet, okay? So yeah, with a little detail brush, just do all the little English number one. Just do all the little details with a little detail brush and make sure every little nook and cracky is filled in with the gel, okay? And then we're gonna play with some pigments. Just place them the way that you like them to be, okay? It's easy, like 1, 2, 3. So yeah guys, I really hope you like this new playlist ID for the subscriber design nail. Let me know what you think about it. And hey, if you are ready with this set, you can already start to think for set number 3, you know what I mean? I'm always looking for some IDs. So again, a big shout out to Rhonda. I'm gonna make sure that her name is coming big on screen right now. Bam, there you see her. Please go and follow her, subscribe to her. You can also find her on Instagram, but I know she is also here on YouTube. So yeah, show that beautiful lady some love, okay? Because this ID was her ID, nude nails with some neon and square shaped. So there you go, honey. I really hope that I nailed it for you, okay? Definitely let me know in the comments if you can, okay? So like you can see, I'm just working like with a fine brush, so I don't use too much of any color. And I just, yeah, randomly spreading them around, making sure that the color that is touching each other is matching to each other. We don't want to have like muddy colors, you know what I mean? Also very important, if you do the glue gel like I just did, make sure to also do the insides and the outsides of the parts that you want to be neon, okay? Otherwise, yeah, it's gonna look a little bit funny, you know what I mean? So yeah, just coloring in there. Just coloring in there. So yeah, I think I'm gonna let you watch this part and I'm gonna pop in a little bit later, okay? Okay, she is all colored in, so I'm testing her off really good. And there she is, look how beautiful. She is so adorable, but she is not done yet. Now we're gonna concentrate on the wings. So again, I'm coming in with my She Modern Glue Gel, painting in the wings. Just guys, if you do the wings, because these are really, really detailed with grooves and lines, make sure that you scrape out the gel enough for the wings, okay, so you don't lose the details. So yes, I'm gonna use this beautiful Chameleon Flakes number 3 that the seller from Amazon, yes lady, have sent me. And oh my gosh, you're gonna see it in a second. It is so gorgeous. Even when you just do it over a clear nail, like I'm doing right here with the rings, it looks so magical. The only reason why you're gonna see me add some neon at the back of it is, yeah, it's a neon dragon, you know. I needed some neon also in the wings, but oh my lord, look at that. Hallelujah, beautiful, right? Okay, so let's do the other ring with this gorgeous flakes. So yeah, I'm gonna put all the links below in the info box to Yes Lady. Definitely don't forget to check her out, okay? Because guys, you can see it, that chameleon flake. Oh my god, it's gorgeous. And I know you need it in your life, okay? Okay, so now I'm coming in with my matte top coat so I can make the body completely matte and only the wings I'm gonna leave shiny. I was thinking if I do the dragon completely shiny, yeah, that's gonna be a little bit too much, I think. So yeah, I think that's a happy medium. What do you think? Let me know, okay? Would you do the complete dragon in matte, or would you do the complete dragon in shiny? Let me know. Okay, so these caviar beads you can also get with Yes Lady on Amazon. And let me tell you, they are amazing, those caviar beads. You get like different colors, they have a nice size. So yeah, I'm using one of the rose gold ones to give my dragon an eyesight. Okay, we're gonna cure it for 1 minute. And bam, look at that. See, if I want, I can stop there, but that's not what we're gonna do. We're gonna do a no wipe top coat over the rings. Of course, because we don't wanna lose all those gorgeous flakies, right? But on the back of my rings, we gonna come in with some neon pigment, girl. That's what we gonna do, okay? So, cure this for 60 seconds again, and there we go. Just like I was saying, I'm going in with the glue gel again. We're going over my rings, cure it for 30 seconds. And there we go, look at that. So beautiful, right? Even without the flakies. Oh wow, I love this color so much. So make sure that you're rubbing all the pigment really, really good. Like you can see, I am more stamping the pigment in, if you know what I mean, with the brush. And then I'm gonna wipe over, but oh my god. Look at that transformation, right? Oh, so beautiful. I really, really love this little dragon. Okay, so now we're gonna come in with my Yumik No Wipe Top Coat. We're gonna cover the pigment because we don't wanna lose it, right? We're gonna cure everything for 1 minute again, and then we're gonna apply the little spinner. We're gonna make a little spin dragon, okay? We're gonna make her turn around on the nail. Well, that's what we're gonna do. Okay, so I'm using my top coat just because, yeah, I wanna reuse that little spinner in the future. So I'm not gonna use my gem gel or anything, you know what I mean? So just make sure you apply enough of your top coat on the place where your spinner need to go, like that. There we go. And now we're gonna cure it for 60 seconds. And bam, little spinner dragon is born. Look at her go. Isn't she cute? Oh my god. Trust me, on the nail she's gonna spin a lot more. Okay, so to add her on the nail, I'm gonna use my nail glue. When you wanna keep her strong on the nail, it's better to use gem gel. But yeah, like I already told you, I wanna reuse that little spinner, so I am just using some nail glue that I had from a dipping kit. And voila, there you go. All ready. Look at her go! Isn't she pretty? Oh my god, I really love this little dragon so much. And you will see, when I give it like a huge spin, she is so mesmerizing. It's flipping amazing. Flipping amazing. Are you ready? Are you ready? Because I know I'm gonna show it. Look at that. Look at all the different shapes. Crazy, right? Oh my god, that is a true spinner. Let me just say that. Mm-hmm. So if you like to fiddle on your nails or stuff of that, you know, yeah, you better make you a huge spinner, pull a bit on your nail, and there you go, girl. There you go. You have a spinner handy every single minute of the day. Right? So yeah, what do you think about it? I really hope you like it, Rhonda. So remember, guys, this is the first nail for the subscriber design nail set. I really hope you guys are gonna send me in some beautiful designs, because we still need to design how many nails? 3 more nails, yes. So I still need 3 designs for this dragon set. So yeah, I'm waiting for all of you guys so we can finish this design, okay? So yeah, I'm gonna leave you all now. Geef deze beertjes een brul. And stay a sassy. Bye bye, everybody. I love you all. See you later. Oh, and by the way, don't forget to listen at the end at my little sassy puppet. Okay? Bye bye. Oh, and by the way, I know I have a lot of footage where you see the drag spinning. Yeah, I'm like a little child, okay? Excuse me, but I love to see her spinning, okay? And I hope you love it too. Okay, now I'm really gone, okay? See you later in the next video. I love you all. Bye. Did you already subscribe to my channel? Don't forget to do it if you like the video. And also, don't forget to bump the little thumbs up, okay?